Mi gente de Baltimore, con Gatele, Gatele, Pijo Matele, Anjas da Kunko Gilelo, Fumidale, Adeko de Salench.
And today I'm gonna be doing a hair review slash tutorial slash styling video. I'm gonna try to do everything in this video this time. I'm not gonna focus the video too much on how to make this wig. I'm just gonna show you like the beginning part, and then it's the rest is just gonna be styling wig. So the hair I have is, I have this hair is called La Flair, and it's 100% virgin human hair, Peruvian unprocessed, and I got it in the color natural. This is what it looks like. My camera is facing the opposite way, so that's why the words probably gonna be backwards, but when I started making the wig, I'm a flip. So this is how the packaging looks. You get 3 bundles and a closure. And you know, the closure it comes with, it's not like the parting closures. It's one of those little circle top closures. So I had to get a frontal. So this is gonna be my first frontal. And I got this one. It's by the brand Naked. Sorry about the light, you know. Y'all will see when I start making a wig. It's 13x4 lace. Frontal closure is 16 inches. It says you can bleach it, dye it, and perm it. Oh, and if you want to know about this wig that I'm wearing right here, this was the first wig I ever reviewed for Sam's Beauty. So I'm going to leave it up here or down in the description box. So just look for it. It'll probably pop up on the iCard thingy. So, yeah. So here's the 18-inch bundle. Never mind. I have 18, 20, and 22 inches. This is the 20 inch. And this is 22 inch. Right here. Okay, come on. Oh. Well, this was the closure thingy I was talking about. See? It's not like a parting closure, it's just like one of those spot closures. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use this. And this is the 22 inch bundle. So you get 3 bundles. Looks so nice. Okay. And this is the frontal. But bam, it's nice. It's ear to ear frontal and it has baby hairs. So yeah, and I think the curl pattern kind of matches this. It's close enough. Okay, so you're gonna start by putting your frontal in front of the cap. See where the cap starts? You're gonna wanna pull it in front of that. So I'm gonna start mine like right there. Yeah. And yeah, so now you're just gonna tie the hair up so it's. And now you're gonna turn it to the back. Wow, that was an epic fail. So I just finished sewing and now I'm just gonna start hot gluing the bundles on. I was gonna sew it, but then I just realized how much I hate sewing while washing. Thank you.
this is the frontal. I know the curl pattern is kind of off, but this was the close. This was the closest it was gonna get. So I don't see how it fits. Take it off of here first. Okay, so I know a lot of people are about to laugh at me when I show them this. So I just realized that I used a mesh cap when I did this wig. So literally, the entire plastic bag is kind of stuck to the inside of my wig. I mean, it doesn't really bother me because it's not stuck on the frontal part. So, I mean, I don't think it's going to really, it's just going to have a weird sound when I put it on my head. But that was epic fail. Note to self, don't use mesh caps anymore. Okay, so since I didn't bleach the knots, I'm just going to put my foundation on it. Because okay, so now I'm just gonna put this on. So I got it on. This is how it's looking so far. And you can hear the bag, everything touched my head. It's gonna piss me off, but I'm gonna figure out a way to get the bag out. As you can see, there's baby hairs already. These hairs are long as hell. So I already know I'm gonna end up cutting them. So first I'm just making sure. It's kind of uneven. This is supposed to be more this way, but I'm gonna cut off all this lace anyway, so I don't really think it's gonna matter. Okay, so I cut off the lace, I cut the baby hairs a little bit, and I gelled it down. If you want me to do a video on how I put on the wig, then I will, but if I tried to add that all into this video would be too long. So now I'm just gonna attempt to style the hair. I wanna do like half up, half down, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna try to do. Covering the base right now since I just flipped the hair right over it, so you can't really see it. So this is the finishing look. I know these baby hairs look really bad, but this was the best I can do for right now. And that you will be able to see that it's longer. And don't mind my terrible baby hairs. It's just because I was rushing. But this is how the hair turned out. So, yeah. I'm going to do some slow-mo. So, that was terrible. Just. thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And leave a comment down below of what you want to see me do next. If you want to see me do like styles, like if you have any hairstyles you want me to try to do on this wig, just leave them down, since this is a full ears to ear frontal. Now I can do all kinds of hairstyles. So whatever you want to see me do with this hair, just leave a comment down below. And I will definitely.